estupendo.
May fortune smile upon our continued business.
Sí. A pleasure, querido.
Venus, just let me run away, please.
Impressive moves.
Go for the opening!
Timmy!
Defend that area. Secure that point. Make your stand there. I need you to hold that point. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. that area. Take your stand there. Take your stand there. Secure that point. Thank you.
My patience runs thin.
If you respect life and liberty, join our cause. Fight to restore peace to these troubled times.
You are an inspiration, Effendim. I will add my voice to this chorus.
Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
See, it is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio, I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sofia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It would be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right. Listen, I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting 1 hour.
Not good. Other way. parents not...
What a fantastic spectacle.
What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Eti Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Madness lurks everywhere.
Thank you.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
I have served pashas and princes, but only the most discerning face this boutique.
A bit cold. I'm sorry, to carry on.
Please don't hurt
no,
me.
I'll go.
I am not involved. Please ignore me.
Well, I suppose.
Carlson,
here to be coming.
Time to leave.
Indeed, it seems everyone wants to.
Hey, have you lost all reason?
Nice moves. Isn't that dangerous?
Madness lurks everywhere, I suppose.
Yes. May all your business fare well, friend. Arek was not traitor, Suleiman. He too was tracking the Byzantines.
What? So did you...
I am sorry.
God forgive me. You should not have been so quick to judge.
He was loyal to your grandfather to the end. And through his efforts, we have the means to save your city.
Tariq, you should not have been so secretive. What a terrible way to do a good thing.
The weapons were taken to Cappadoce. Can you get me there?
Yes, of course. I will arrange a ship to take you.
Suleiman! Suleiman! I have been set up and made to look a traitor. Do you remember Tariq, the Janissary?
The man you quarreled with?
He's been murdered. It is no secret that he and I were at odds. Now the Janissaries will accuse me of this crime.
This is terrible news, Uncle.
When war gets back to my father, he will banish me from the city.
Ah, forgive me, nephew. I was not aware that you had a guest.
This is Marcello, one of my European advisors in Kefe.
Buonasera.
Marcello, my nephew and I have a private matter to discuss.
As I said, there will be a ship waiting for you when you wish to leave.
Grazie, mio principe.
We will track down the perpetrator of this crime, Uncle. Have patience.
Thank you. Oh, my good sir. I don't suppose you are in need of a little coin.
Here, as promised. And thank you, friend.